go.
Commencing shutdown.
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming in through the doors.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Thanks, Shepard. They hardly got through to me. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head-on.
Heads up!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already! They're offloading troops. Watch your back, Shepard.
Stairs.
getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on. Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
We better hurry. He looks bad. Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
Hell, Garrus, you were always ugly. Slap some face paint on there, and no one will even notice.
Oh, don't make me laugh. Damn it, my face is barely holding together as it is. Probably for the best. Everyone was always ignoring you and hitting on me. Time for you to get a fair shot at it. Frankly, I'm more worried about you. I've heard bad things about Cerberus these past few years.
That's why I'm glad you're here, Garrus. If I'm walking into hell, I want someone I trust at my side.
You realize this plan has me walking into hell, too. Just like old times. I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
With something?
How are we doing, Jacob? What's your sense of the mission?
If Morden's modifications hold up, we've got a shot. If they don't, we're dead. Seems like that was always a strong possibility, though. Anything else, Commander?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
If you want, Commander. Cerberus has ranks, but it's not the Alliance. No rules about fraternization. Your boat, your call. You want to get friendly with everyone? That's your business.
Relax, Jacob. I'm just interested in what makes you tick.
Anyone else said that, I'd walk away. Most Cerberus people try to play like the elusive man, hiding bullshit behind a smile. But you? I like what I've seen. I'll give you a shot. What do you want to know?
Anyone waiting for you back home?
Only child and no extended family. Never settled down. Didn't seem fair with this job. But you can't miss what you never had.
I know you and Miranda worked together. I got the impression it might have been more than that.
It got a little close. Then it got really far apart. The rest isn't your business, Commander.
Consider it dropped. I trust you to keep everything professional, Jacob.
Thanks. That always bugged me about the Alliance. They didn't let people handle their own problems. Cerberus isn't any better. They just put more effort into hiding how much they spy on you.
Let him watch. We're not hiding anything.
Wouldn't matter if we were. It's not like they can reel us in. We're handling this, whether they like it or not. Anyway, I should get back to prep. Nice talking to you, Shepard. Let's do it again sometime. Commander, can I help you with something?
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
They spec'd this ship to the original Normandy, but you were there. The Collectors cut her like butter. This armor just isn't top of the line anymore. People will die if we don't upgrade.
Alliance had some new toys in secret dev before I left. I could try and pull a few favors. Let me know when you want that, Commander.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Shepard, how can I help?
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the Collectors?
Ideas, yes. Expensive, but possibly valuable. Can show you. Let me know if upgrades seem feasible. Can install them whenever you like.
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, would like that, actually. Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying Genophage. It wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on Genophage was more than just study.
What was the special task group doing with the Krogan Genophage?
Study at first, as I said, but uncovered surprising data. Krogan population was increasing at faster rate than expected. Krogan were adapting to Genophage, overcoming disease.
Did the Krogan evolve, or did some of their scientists develop a treatment?
Krogan scientists? Never met Krogan scientist worthy of term, no. Natural evolution. Krogan physiology incredibly durable. Organ redundancy, backup systems, cellular regeneration. Genophage, like any other natural hazard, Krogan evolved past it.
What did your team do when it learned that the Krogan were overcoming the Genophage?
Personally led a science team. Geneticists, chemists, sociologists, mathematicians. Created new version of Genophage, released it onto Chanka, other Krogan-centric areas, re-stabilized Krogan population.
You never considered other options?
Hundreds. Thousands. Modified Genophage offered best outcome. Stabilized population, avoided publicity that could incite Krogan anger, averted potential genocide or devastating war. Best solution for whole galaxy. Krogan included.
I doubt you've told many people about this, Morden. I appreciate you letting me know.
Wanted you to know I'm willing to do what's necessary. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time, tissue synthesis has to compile. Good for free time.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. How is our newest Turian crew member doing? His injuries looked painful.
He's a soldier. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
There's something about him. I just want to hold him close and whisper, "It will be all right."
I've been through a lot too, Kelly. Some of your therapy sounds perfect right now.
Someday we'll have to set aside some time and really talk. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Did you hear? Another colony went missing. Ferris Fields.
Ferris Fields? Didn't Hadley have a brother stationed there?
Yeah, he's taking it pretty hard.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
A few, yeah. Here, take a look. Let me know when you've got the materials for me to upgrade our guns.
Have you got a minute?
Sure. Just checking the weapon systems. You can never be too careful. I thought I'd seen every weapon in the galaxy in our fight against Saren. Mercenary work showed me otherwise. And now Cerberus rebuilds the Normandy with a few upgrades to boot. I wish we'd joined up with them sooner.
You sure you're okay working with Cerberus?
I can't exactly doubt your judgment. Not after I got my own squad killed.
How did those mercenary gangs take down your team?
It was my own damn fault. One of my people betrayed me. A Turian named Sidonis. He drew me away just before the Mercs attacked my squad. Then he disappeared. Everyone except me is dead because of him. And because I didn't see it coming.
I'm not sure I understand. What happened exactly?
Sidonis asked for my help on a job. When I got to the meeting point, nobody was there. By the time I got back to our hideout, the Mercs had killed all but two of my squad. And they didn't last long.
Do you know where Sidonis is now?
No. His trail vanishes after he leaves Omega, but I'll keep hunting. I lost my whole team except for Sidonis. One day I'll find him and correct that. Thanks for coming by, Shepard. I've got some things to take care of.
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
No messages for you, Commander.
not have enough fuel to travel any significant distance. Launching probe. In research projects, iridium is used to upgrade heavy weapons, submachine guns, and assault rifles. Probe away. Probe. In research projects, platinum is used to upgrade sniper rifles, shotguns, and medical equipment. In research projects, palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics. Launching probe. Thank you. Launching probe. 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 Away. Probe away. In research projects, Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe.
facing a catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have to hurry.
Thank you.
security update. Gang activity has been detected. Please remain at your workstations until the all clear is given.
Personnel, congratulations on your hard work. Tomorrow we make the next leap forward. It'll be a great day for Cerberus and an even greater day for humanity.
dish to a new upload target. He'll have a clear line of sight to our satellite. This is going to be tight.
Yes!
Enemies on our left!
With you.
My thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you'd call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed. At least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end?
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about the Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out. you. Be alert for more packets in the area. 5 more remain.
Scanning area. Analysis. The eye infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution.